visit. Iran is desperately trying to get these sanctions removed. I think it would be a historic mistake to ease the sanctions when they're so close to achieving their goals. And now is an opportune moment to reach a genuine diplomatic solution that peacefully ends Iran's military nuclear program. And this opportunity can only be realized if the international community continues to place pressure on Iran, because it is that pressure that has brought Iran back to the negotiations in the first place.